Hey guys, it's Hepsi, and today it is March 22nd. It's currently 6:01. I got a Snapchat from Celeste. I didn't have to get up that early today. I got up at like 5:15. I know it seems early, maybe for some people, but last competition I got up at 3, so it's not that bad. But today, we're going to be going to San Antonio, my dance team is, because we're going to a national competition. I am so excited. I know it's going to be so much fun, so I'm going to bring you guys along with me. And yeah, so let's get ready.
Good morning, my friends and fam.
What are we doing?
Can you move?
Oh my god. We're waiting for the bus to arrive. Right, guys? Okay, cool.
Hi, I just took a cute picture.
Thanks for that. Everyone was really wondering, what
was Melody doing?
I was taking
it sounded like her flash was on and we were posing with her drinks.
Hi guys.
Okay, so which filter's better?
Hi everybody.
I'm really
tired.
Hi,
you wanna spill the tea?
You guys.
You suck me.
Before you spill the tea.
Okay, y'all, we are on the bus now. I'm so excited. Abley goes, she's like, do what you just did. I was like vlogging and she just went. So it's like about 4 or 5 hour trip. Probably gonna take a nap because I'm so tired, but yeah, I'm excited. I don't know.
Me too, I'm excited.
Yeah, and it's just gonna be like a bunch of, we're gonna make a lot of memories and yeah, have a great time. So I'll probably like do a little montage of the road.
Oh my gosh, you should.
Yeah, just be like, I was gonna be looking
with like that motivational music in the background where you're like, you know what, I'm gonna just take a road trip.
Yeah, I was gonna be like, you know what, I'm gonna get in my car right now and I'm going somewhere. I don't know
where. Because of Hepsi's vlog.
Exactly. But yeah, so I'll catch up with you guys later.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Dakari. This is our tour bus.
We should get a park somewhere.
First stop, San Antonio. So much fun. You know, like,
this is just the line.
Oh, yeah. We're only here for a little bit because.
And I put it in my bag. You know, my other bag.
Just a dance competition.
But whatever.
And that's Miss Van, our director.
Wow. Isn't she stunning?
I know.
Wow, look. Wow.
Is that all you have to
cut
say?
Cut.
Okay.
Wait, can you see me say
no, these closer.
Hi friends!
Hi guys!
We're back. And better than ever.
You know it.
Okay,
anyone
want to give them like an update of where we're at?
So it's like,
oh my god, I'm so uncomfortable.
Tell
them what time it is.
Okay, so it is.
It is
2:41. No, I brought them.
2:41, we're not lying.
They're Prada.
Hey, okay. Making a video. Anyways. So, we were on the bus.
Is Hepsi even in it?
At like 1:05 exactly.
Yes, she is.
And then we got off the bus because why would we stay on the bus?
Uh-huh.
And then we walked around until we found a restaurant to eat at, and we were in our little groups, right?
Uh-huh.
We ate at something called Maria Miss Mia.
Maria Mia.
Yeah, that one.
Maria Mia.
Mariah. Mm-hmm. Anyways, rude. We ate
them. Yeah, I know.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Anyways, we got that, and then we walked around the mall. We didn't do anything like at all, and now we're sitting again because we haven't moved the past 4 hours.
That's fine.
Yeah. our bus gets here at 2:50. All our stuff is on the bus, and we haven't gotten to our hotel yet. This is not a hotel.
This is a hotel, y'all.
But yeah,
you know.
So
it is, but not ours.
And we'll see you next time.
We'll see you on the flip side, and then flip the camera.
Flip it.
We'll see you.
Okay guys, we just got to our hotel room, so I'm gonna do a little room tour. I'm gonna need a videographer. Can you help me, Laura?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna, you have to, okay, wait, can you go out through the door and like knock the door? Okay, we're about to do this.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna, okay.
Hello, welcome, come on in. Come on. Okay, so right here we have a mirror. Very nice. You know, if you wanna. Okay. Anyway, so we have a restroom. It's actually kind of cute. We have like some nice marble.
Well, stink.
Okay, but you're not wrong.
Thanks, Taylor.
We went on a bus. Oh my gosh, look!
Hey, I don't know how to steal your mirror.
Whose chips are these?
Laura.
Mine.
Okay. Do you want one? Do you want one?
Not right now.
Okay. Okay. So we have this beautiful painting right here. Is it the? That's not the Alamo, is it?
That's just the cathedral.
Yeah, it's really nice. Okay, here we have a shower, which we won't use. I'm kidding, now we better use it because we're going to be stinky, probably. But yeah, really nice. And then we have a closet here. I already put like my costumes in here because...
You better have left me some room.
Oh, girl, there's,
plenty of room. She almost killed you.
And then we have a random door that leads to nothing.
Oh, we love it. It's to the other room. So if they open the door?
Yeah. You can hear them too. That's so funny. Those are parents in there.
Let's lock the door.
We already agreed to like rotate, because we have like 3 beds here, right? So we can all have one bed. So I think me and Laura are gonna share, I guess.
Yeah, well, it just got happened.
And then we have a TV here that we probably won't use either, and like some and the other bed, some other pictures. I think that one's the Alamo, right?
Nope, that's also not the Alamo. Have you ever seen that Alamo?
That is not.
I have, but like, I don't remember.
Out to the little table.
Wow.
Okay, we have not seen our view yet, so this is a time for like...
The grand reveal.
Oh, gosh. What?
Oh. We love this. There you go.
We have a nice view.
Oh yeah, we do. Pretty. I was thinking that we were gonna.
That's that one famous pointy place.
Famous pointy place right there.
Okay guys, it's so bright. Look at my eyes. I cannot open my eyes. Everything's like so.
I'm squinting too.
Okay. Oh my gosh, look at the pool. I did not bring a bathing suit.
Me neither. I think I should have.
Yeah, me too.
We'll buy one. I'm kidding though.
Probably could. We should kind of leave it like this. I kind of like it. Like,
yeah.
Close it.
No. You don't want to close it?
No.
But I mean, like.
Can we just leave this?
I can't see the pool.
Oh. Taylor.
Well, okay. You open it. Okay. So, yeah, that's the room tour. You want to. We'll show them the hallway.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah, so that's the room tour. Catch up with you guys later. Bye.
Hi guys, I'm really tired.
We can tell.
Yeah, y'all can talk. It's
5:19.
Okay, someone update.
Well, I just had a crazy last 30 minutes.
Yes.
She broke up with her boy.
For the second
time. Finally!
That's a bad caption. Or not the caption, the title.
Yeah, and shaving in the bathroom and I was peeing at the same time. It was
and
really,
I got it on video.
Yeah.
Sexy.
I just want to say for all the people that are like bringing up there, do not try to manipulate your significant other to try to stay in the relationship with you, because obviously if they're breaking up with you, you don't want to be in that relationship, right? Like they don't. Why would you be in a relationship like that? So here's to all you people.
Think about it, my
friend. What if he sees this video? Then I'm gonna feel
so I know. I was just about to say that.
Dude, I'm like trembling. I'm still trembling. Look.
It was that bad?
Sure. Yeah, it was so bad.
Because
he's like making me feel so bad.
I'm trembling.
Okay, where are we going, you guys?
Alamo After Dark.
We're at the Alamo.
Guys, I'm gonna play Minecraft.
Remember the Alamo, guys.
And we're gonna eat after
somewhere.
Sub cafe thing.
I look like an Uncrustable right now, so that's the tea.
Hey, let's show your outfit. Ready?
Welcome to the day.
Okay, these are our sandals from Old
Navy. Oh, sorry, sorry.
These are from Old Navy. These shorts. I don't know, they're from my mom's closet. And then look at my DIY belt. Love that. And then we're wearing the same shirt. It's our Pantera shirt.
And then, yeah.
Yeah. So. And then your glasses.
Oh, yeah. CVS.
Oh, my gosh. We have some looking glasses.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that.
Okay, here you go.
Yeah. Wait, I want to show mine.
Are from Converse, if you have no idea. And then socks are from Target. This is from...
Where's the place with the bee?
Pandora. Panera Bread.
Panera. No, what's the place with the pee?
said you have to, we have to hook up.
Oh.
Grab a partner and hook up.
Hey, what's the place with the P?
I don't know. Hey, I don't have a partner.
Pasta. Pastel.
Yeah. Pastel?
What is the place with the P that everyone buys that's very
Papaya?
Basic? No, the other one. That's like super expensive.
Forever 21?
Super expensive. Super
Prada?
Expensive. I wish.
No. Oh. Pac-Sun!
I got the Pac-Sun and then my shirt Panteras.
He just texted me again. He said,
show your OTD.
Really listening.
Show your OTD. Oh,
oh my OTD. So I have these pink Nikes. And then I have this pink shorts with the belt. And then
you
I have
to
the
say
shirt.
Where you got it.
Oh, okay, wait. Back up, back up. So, okay, I have this pink Nikes from Nike store. Then I have these cute little shorts that.
Yeah, little.
I think they're from. Where are they from? I don't know where they're from.
Why do you ask me like I know?
And then I have the Pantera shirt, and then I have my sunglasses.
Ew!
And then I'm crying.
I'm not. I got real.
Listen, you're the one that's not listening. I'm trying to communicate and you're
Mom.
Like you're wanting to and you're refusing to listen.
Oh my god.
Could have had that.
I'm having a crisis here and she's dancing like
one. Hefty, would you like to add something to your own vlog?
I don't even know what to do anymore.
She's still asleep.
No, I really am. Call me.
She's not with us.
Yeah. Did you go sicko mode again?
Sicko mode.
I did. I'm actually always sicko mode in the vlogs, bro.
Can we like have like a button that you press to go sicko mode like this? Ready?
Sorry, I screamed in your ear. No, I don't want to cry.
Ha ha! She did not even.
Thanks. All right, here, I got some good footage.
Kari, where are we right now?
Rathamo!
Remember the Alamo! Wow. This is the Alamo.
Wow.
The Texas Pride, ladies and gents. That's what it is.
Hey guys, it's Hepsi, and today it is the second day. It is currently 4:50. I don't know if you can see that. 4:50. I'm tired. We went to bed. What time did we go to bed?
We tried to go to bed at like 9:30, but I think we ended up moving at like 10:30.
Yeah.
I think so too.
Yeah, so it was pretty, not that late, but late for someone that has to wake up at 3. Right now, I have my makeup done except for like my lashes, because I can't do them to save my life. But I'm about to do my hair, so.
Yeah.
guys. Okay. We finished, or what did we do? Contemporary. Officers did lyrical and contemporary also. They did amazing. We're getting ready for lyrical, for teen lyrical. Super exciting. There's a lot of people here. I'm afraid to film because like there's like a bunch of people that are like changing. But yeah.
We have a space.
It's been pretty fun. And I think we've been doing a pretty good job so far. So yeah, I'll try to keep you guys updated as much as I can. And the whole world is on your case. I can all feel you open me to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one there to die. Okay guys, we finished lyrical and now we're eating lunch.
Hi. Okay, so this is a strawberry lemonade refresher. It's really good. And it has real coconut water and real fruit.
And this is not sponsored.
It's not sponsored, but it kind of is. Please sponsor us and share the sponsor.
Okay.
It's just really good.
That's it.
That's all I have to say.
I got unsweetened black tea. That's it. That's
it.
Stop it. She got a bagel.
It's really bad too.
My money.
It's not a good bagel.
It's my second Starbucks drink of the day.
Well, that's the only thing that they have.
Hi.
We're all very tired.
Hi.
What's some updates?
We ordered through this bagel
here. No.
What is there? I don't even know. Like,
the convention center is really big, so we have to walk a lot.
Oh yeah, we have to walk a lot.
Lazy.
Well,
the amount of work we do.
It's just non-efficient.
Yeah, so.
Stop moving the table.
We're feeling really good about where we're at, and yeah, I don't know. I feel really good about everything.
I'm just tired. So
yeah, we're just really tired. Are we doing things?
Oh my God, look what I have.
No. Don't look.
We're going to the owl. Oh yeah, because this is very needed.
So,
she's like,
Arena, I swear to God, look at me. Stop.
Look at me. She's looking at you. The camera is it.
Do you have another one?
Are you kidding me?
You're not supposed to be on half of this.
Oh my God.
She doesn't even react.
Oh my God. Okay. I have this 5-hour energy thing shot.
What are we doing tomorrow? Oh, we might compete again.
If we get popular.
Oh, Riverwalk.
We will.
I wouldn't see why we would.
Oh.
So yeah, we'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Okay, y'all. We're getting ready for prom right now. Yeah, this is Melanie's paint. Yeah, I was gonna ask you. I don't wanna have to okay, there we go. Hold up. Alright, there you go. Sorry, that took like forever. I forgot about solos. Oh my gosh. That's a thing I forgot. Yeah, so I'm like pretty tired. I wanna take a nap, but we don't have enough time to, so it's okay. But yeah, so we have solos and then the last dance we have is jazz, and so it's pretty exciting. I think we're doing pretty good. I'm pretty sure I've said that like 50,000 times that I think that we're doing well. So I'll just have to keep you guys updated.
good.
I planned it too. I was like, I gotta.
There's a dog in here.
Whose dog is that? Put your dog inside.
Okay, guys, so Taylor's mom is here. She's laughing at us.
No, why am I always in this stuff?
Miss Brewer, you're going to be famous.
Is it still focused on
me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So, basically, we finished almost all of our dances. We have one left, which is our jazz to Dream Girls. Right now in the hotel, because we went to, like, straighten our hair, and, like, we had enough time to, like, just like chill up here because our hotel is connected to where our competition is at. And then after that we're gonna come upstairs again and change into like our award outfit, and then we're gonna figure out like what places we got, but we don't find out the overall winners until tomorrow, so it'll be a little bit of like a cliffhanger, but I'm excited. And
is this
YouTube?
Yeah.
So yeah, I'll catch up to you guys. Okay, we're headed back to the contest. It's like in a convention center, so we're kind of walking through the hotel looking like some crazy people, but it's okay. Right, Laura, it's okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay.
It's only like 30 seconds away.
This is outside the hotel. I don't know if you guys can even see that. So this is where we enter. And it's like all the way over there. But I'm too lazy to film until we get all the way over there. So, yeah.
This is our last dance. Wait, should I do
it? I can't breathe.
We should do British voices.
Hello.
Okay, ready?
One, two. Hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name's Tori. It's really good. I'm really good at it. Ready? Hey, guys. And we're about to take a picture.
Okay, now we're
no,
not
we're
later.
Not vlogging, we're taking a picture.
We just finished jazz.
Oh, ready?
Vlogging?
Oh, that is a picture. Wait, we're gonna do one without flash.
Okay, we just finished our last dance.
Looking? I don't know.
And, sorry. Sorry. We just finished our last dance and now we're getting ready for awards. So we have to wear like a specific shirt, headbands, slippers, fanny pack.
You look like a model in this picture for some reason.
Yeah. Send that and say that to me.
I'm not even kidding. Look at her.
Let me see.
Wow.
She looks like one of those like.
Oh my gosh, can you say that and send that to me?
Instagram.
Okay. So we're going to our room right now to get ready. We have like barely any time, which is like why I'm like going crazy and going stupid right now. We did amazing. I'm so proud of our team. Our captain made it, or like is gonna get to perform her solo in front of everyone, which is like so cool because it's like literally good, so it makes sense. But yeah, so I'm excited to see how our team did, and yeah, so we're here at our room. Okay, you can hear everyone. So yeah. Look, they're going crazy.
We should video that.
Okay, so yeah. Okay, so this is what we have to wear. Yeah.
Hey.
So we're heading down there.
Aisles. Please make aisles down the center of the room.
What are we doing, Mel?
Our captain.
And actually,
are you recording?
We need them to be scooted back. One more scooch. We need some pathways. We need some pathways, especially in front of the podium.
So, I mean, we're pretty happy right now.
Yes.
And our spirits are up.
Keep scooching.
And hopefully we'll win. And I'm very happy.
We're just hoping that we do good at, like, the team award.
Get with me, really, that's all we're wasting. My precious.
this on my phone because I'm too lazy to take my camera out and film. But basically, we just finished awards, and we won overall in our category, and we won in every single genre, and so yeah. I don't know, we won a bunch of awards. Oh yeah, our contemporary dance won the third highest, it scored the third highest out of every single dance that was performed. And then tomorrow we have to re-perform we performed four dances at this competition, but so basically what they do is they don't announce the overall winners from the whole competition until tomorrow. But the three highest scoring dances from each genre get to re-perform tomorrow and then get rescored. So we had four dances, but only three of our dances made it, which is, a little but I still have a lot of hope in our team. So our contemporary, our jazz, and our pom made it through. So there are some teams that do have four dances, but you never know what can happen, and I have so much hope in our team, and I know that we will do a great job. So I'll keep you guys updated. It's gonna be another crazy day, waking up really, really early. But yeah, so good night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.